In Baton Rouge, Louisiana, a hot air balloon disaster unfolds. This hot air balloon plunges to the earth, tragically killing the balloonist.